It's all hands on deck. This, as the young are targeted through comedy and drama, lessons become permanently etched in their minds.
Sanitize and always wear your masks. Masks. When I go out of the house and then I forget to wear my masks, I remember Max Mapunyane. Max Mapunyane. I wear Max Mapunyane. Even when I sleep at night, I sleep with my mask. I have my own mask everywhere I go. You don't wash, you have body dandruff, hopan. I wear my mask.
I came down with this method of entertaining, especially for the kids, because they have access to social media, like your WhatsApp, your Facebook. So it was easy for me to sit down and say, let me do these monologues in order to teach them.
The old may laugh, but the lessons are critical in the fight against the coronavirus.
You must know how to do society distancing. Because when you do society distancing, you will never, ever, ever, ever get corona.
Marupin says children relate easily to role models, and they concur.
Wherever you go, you must put a mask in your pocket and not touch anybody.
I've learned to stay away from infected people and give other people social distancing.
With the money that the president gave me, I bought myself sanitizer, sanitizer, 5 liters, because I don't want to die with corona. When corona kills you, you'll be like.
It is certainly a one-of-its-kind awareness campaign.
I must check my body temperature. Mm-mm. I'm worried. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Aye, aye.
For SABC News, I'm Mutale Sebego in Ventersberg.